So hi everybody, it is Mel from I Love Looming, and today we're going to be making these mini raspberry little charms. That's what that looks like, and you can also make quite a few of these, about five, and tie them all together and make a bunch. This one broke in the process of making the stem thing. You can also make the stem green, but before you get started, make sure you give this video a big thumbs up, and let's just get on with the tutorial. And, oh, make sure you check out my other two charms in the series of my Super Mini series. This is a mini banana bunch and a mini popcorn. So I'm just going to leave these here for you guys to see. Oh, and I'm also having, these are sneak peeks of my what's to come. I'm making these little mini chili peppers. So I'm working hard on trying to get these. And so I'm going to start off by showing you kind of on the loom, that the loom helps quite a bit. And let me just zoom in. And then let's go on ahead, take your stem color and wrap it around two pegs twice. So as you see I'm doing here, going ahead, take double red colored rubber bands and wrap them around this peg five times. So let me count. 1, 2, 3, 5. Now you will need a high quality hook, a high quality band, and more than likely a high quality loom. And you're basically just going to loop it over to this next peg. If it will cooperate with what I'm doing, it might break in the process a couple times. Alright guys, so I finally got it. And that's going to have high tension, but you're going to take these bottom two bands and pull them over to create a slip knot, and then you're just going to pull. This might take a couple tries and break, because that's how my last try of this tutorial came out. breaking twice. And you're just going to remove this band. Remove these bands. And you're going to pull on the slip knot. And then you're going to adjust these bands so they look more like a raspberry. Might take some adjusting, but once you get it all adjusted, it can turn out like raspberry. And so for the hook, you're gonna want to do the same thing almost. You're just going to take double rubber bands on your hook, wrap it around five times. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Four times to create five loops. And then you're going to take this band, make a cat band out of it, and pull all these bands onto that. That's all you're doing. The hook might be a little bit easier, just depending on you. My bands are just stubborn today. So then you're going to take those two rubber bands and pull them through the other, and really tighten it so it doesn't come loose. And then I just did, oh, this one turned out pretty nicely. This one turned out good. Let the background focus. Okay, so that one turned out pretty well, in my opinion. It just depends on your preferences, if you like using the hook better. The hook is pretty easy, but I like doing it on the loom for my sake. So, but that's basically all there is to it. I'm not going to show you how to make a bunch, but if you want a tutorial on how to make a bunch of these, then just leave that in the comment section below. Please give this video a big thumbs up.